Stay right there!
All the same.
Where are you going? Soil yourself! Need a change of britches? I'll bet you... That's all for a corpse!
I hate this place. Feels like it's gonna collapse on my head at any moment.
Don't even think about lighting a pipe in here.
That is a distressingly large number of guns.
Where are we supposed to put all these?
Lafreniere must be planning something big.
Hey! Stay there! Think you can lose me?
Pay attention.
Shit!
With all this, we could take on an army.
Like to see them try and stop us.
Whatever he's planning, it's big. And now I know where to find you, Grandmaster.
It hardly seems safe just to leave these lying around.
Nom de Dieu!
harvest doors! They're going to blow!
No, of course it can't be that easy, can it?
Maybe I should have thought this through.
Hide in plain sight. Right. Good.
Reinforce before the Master arrives. We'll post snipers on the roofs. The instructions are all here. Get to it.
Think we should go with them?
The Master's elite bodyguards? I think they can handle it.
Suppose you're right.
I'd better find myself a place to wait before the rest of them arrive.
Groundskeepers heard more than they should have. They're hiding in the catacombs.
So the Master's bodyguards have to dig them out. Seems excessive.
Masters are fighting back.
There you go.
Best be dead by the time the Master arrives. Don't want him by
the can't outrun me!
I don't give up, you
bullshit! You're a monster!
bleeding pelican.
Something's going on in there.
Citizen! Hold there! He's gaining! Hurry!
Shows exactly where Lafreniere will be every step of the way. They couldn't have made it easier if they'd tried. Got you now.
Along at just the right time.
What's
going on? I'll gather all the others. We'll hold position here. Cover your escape if you need it.
More bloody ruckus.
One less overzealous imbecile walking the streets.
Well, well. With you off the streets, one might almost feel safe.
Ugh!